Hi friends, welcome to Bitcoin Gem channel. I hope you all are doing great. So today, this is a very special video wherein I want to educate you in one important aspect. Let's assume that you bought the Bitcoin top. In this strategy, I will show you how, in spite of buying the top, you can still make money while going down and keep accumulating either Bitcoin or cash while going down. To show you this strategy, I will take you to one chart which I have made, but I hope you guys have read this disclaimer. I'm not a financial advisor. This is just for educational purpose. So please do your own research. So let us go to one chart that I have made. This is a very important strategy, and I hope this will help a lot of people, especially newcomers. And a lot of time we buy the top, whether it is Bitcoin, whether it is altcoin, whether it is stocks. But you still can make money. You still can accumulate more in spite of buying the top with all your cash. So this is a spot trading strategy. This is not any futures or options. This is simply a spot trading strategy. And we are going to take example of somebody who bought Bitcoin, let's say at $65,000. Okay. Now someone got 4 Bitcoin at $65,000 with all their cash. So they have zero cash in hand. And after buying $65,000, Bitcoin started coming down. It started dropping. So what you will do is, out of 4, let's say you sold 1 Bitcoin at $60,000. Okay. You bought at 65, but you sold at 60 because you saw that, okay, it's going to go down further. Now you have cash in hand of $60,000 and you have 3 Bitcoins worth $65,000 each. Let's say Bitcoin went from $65,000 to $50,000. And with your cash in hand 60, you bought again 1 Bitcoin at $50,000. So now again, you have 4 Bitcoins with you. But this time you also have $10,000 cash in hand, because you bought your Bitcoin at 50 and also your average price came down, because this time you bought 1 Bitcoin at 50,000. So now you have 3 Bitcoins at $65,000 plus 1 Bitcoin at 50,000. So your average buying price of 4 Bitcoin now has come down to 61,250. Okay. Now again, let's assume that Bitcoin started going up from $50,000 to $57,000. So it did not go all the way up to 65. But it went only till 57. This time you sold 1 Bitcoin at $57,000. So now again, you will have 3 Bitcoins. Your average buying price is 61,250. But now you have cash in hand $67,000. $10,000 from before and $57,000 from the 1 Bitcoin that you sold recently. Okay. Now again, Bitcoin went from 57 to, let's say, 48,000. So you bought another 1 Bitcoin again at $48,000 with your $67,000 cash in hand. So now again, you have 4 Bitcoins. Your buying price now comes down to around 57,937. You had 3 Bitcoins buying at 61,250. And now the 4th Bitcoin you bought at 48,000. So when you average it out, your average buying price comes down to 57,937. So now you have 4 Bitcoins again, but now you also have $19,000 cash in hand along with 4 Bitcoin. When you started, you had 4 Bitcoin, but your cash in hand was 0. and your buying price was $65,000. Now you have 4 bitcoins, but your cash in hand is 19,000 and your buying price is also 57,937. Let's say you bought 1 bitcoin at $48,000, but in spite of it going up, it kept going down. So again, you sold 1 bitcoin at $44,000. Okay, you took some loss, but you sold 1 bitcoin. So now you have 3 bitcoins in hand. Your average bitcoin buying price is still the same of 57,937.5. But now your cash in hand is $63,000. Let's say bitcoin crashed. It went all the way down to $30,000. But you bought 1 bitcoin again at $32,000. So now you again have 4 bitcoins in hand. Your average Bitcoin buying price now has come down to 51,453. Your 3 Bitcoin buying price was at 57,937 and your 4th Bitcoin was for 32. So your average buying price now comes down to 51,453. Your cash in hand is now 31,000. And because you bought 1 Bitcoin for 32,000. So if you see, you started buying Bitcoin at $65,000, the market kept coming down. It kept crashing down. From 65, Bitcoin went to 50. It again came back to 57. Then it went to 48, 44, and eventually to 30. So now your cash in hand is $31,000. You have 4 bitcoins at an average price of 51,43. You started buying at 65. So basically, you made your bitcoin price $14,000 cheaper than your original bitcoin buy price. You see, without futures trading, just by smartly selling some portion of it, take a loss, buy back it at lower price, and keep increasing your cash. You started with 0 cash in hand. Now you constantly have cash in hand to buy the dips, and you are constantly making your price go lower and lower. This is a fantastic strategy. This is a simple strategy, and if you apply it smartly without any FOMO, you see, you can keep accumulating cash. You can keep your buying price coming down. That is one option. Or in spite of buying 1 Bitcoin, you can buy more Bitcoins. Right now at $32,000, I have $31,000 cash in hand. I already have 4 Bitcoins. If I buy 1 more, I can now have 5 bitcoins with 0 cash in hand. You started with 4 bitcoins and now you can have 5 bitcoins. Or you started with 4 bitcoins and 0 cash in hand. Now you have 4 bitcoins and $31,000 cash in hand for again an emergency dip to buy. So my point is that if you have a plan, if you have a strategy, in spite of buying on the top, you can still make money while going down. See, eventually Bitcoin will again go up. So again, even now your buying price is at 51,000. So if Bitcoin goes back to $65,000 all-time high, you would be in profit of almost $14,000 per Bitcoin. So now you have 4, so you would be in profit. Plus, your cash in hand is already there. So, this is a very practical strategy. This is not at all difficult. This does not include any risk because you are not doing any kind of leverage or futures trading. This is simple. If you bought the top, sell some at loss, not your entire quantity, just 25%. Buy it back even lower. when it goes up, sell again, buy it back even lower, goes up, sell again. If it is in a downtrend, you can still make money. You can keep your quantity as it is. You can bring down your buying price and you can always increase your cash in hand. From zero cash in hand at $65,000 Bitcoin price, with this formula, we came down to $31,000 cash in hand with the same amount of Bitcoin in hand. And we brought our buying price also down. So irrespective of price going up or down, you can still make money if you have the right plan. So this was one strategy I wanted to share with you. I hope this has made value in your life. This is a very important strategy, guys, and this can be used anywhere. Never, never, ever fear that you bought the top and sell everything at loss. You can always bring the price down and you can always increase your cash in hand and ultimately your profit also once the market again goes up. So there is no need to panic in any situation in the markets. Whether market goes up or down, you can always still make money. So guys, please share this video to everybody you know, either they are trading stocks or crypto. This is a very important strategy and it's a strategy with so much common sense. You just don't need to panic. But people FOMO, people panic, people book losses. I don't know how, because if you are in the market and if you plan, if you stay cool minded, you can always make money in the market eventually. So thank you very much. I hope you like this video. Please like this video. Your liking this video will increase the views of this video and it will help me make this video reach to more people. I just need your support in terms of like and subscription. And if you can ask your friends also to subscribe to the channel, that would be great. Thank you very much. It takes special efforts to make this video. I hope you appreciate that. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.